Hi. How are you? Welcome. I am a steampunk hypnotist. And with my assistant, Ebdaflow, we are going to help you relax. We want to take away any stress you may be feeling and help you to feel calm. Calm and relaxed. I am going to be using this to move over your body. Hypnotic healing. And Ebdaflow is going to be doing some wonderful triggers for you to help you to relax. So just lay back and relax yourself. My friend, let us begin to focus around your shoulders and your neck. Let us bring the hypnotic healing around this area. Have we been experiencing some tension around this area? Have we been feeling some tension around your neck? It's very common, isn't it? A tightness around the neck and the shoulders. Let's get rid of it, shall we? Let's remove it. We don't want it. We never wanted it. We want it gone. Let's get it gone. With this healing hypnotic energy. Let's get it. Just relax as we hear the first trigger from Ebdaflow.
Thank you.
And the heart up. We start to feel our breathing calming down to a pace that suits us perfectly. Breathe as you want to breathe, the pace you want to breathe at. Breathe in a way makes you feel calm and comfortable. Let yourself rest and relax. That is why you are here. That is why you have come here. To relax. And relax you shall. Peace in our chest. We feel that calmness, that goodness in our hearts, that relaxation in our breath as we lay back and we feel the hypnotic healing. And as we lay feeling calm, we are going to be blessed with another trigger from the amazing Ebdaflow. Thank you so much, Ed. Continuing to relax as we move down now around the tummy, the stomach. So often I can feel a tightness in this area. We all worried or concerned. Here now, I want you to feel very calm. Relaxed now. You are at peace. This hypnotic energy flows off you. You are at peace in your stomach, all through your body. Here, feel the relaxation in this area. It is a wonderful thing indeed. A wonderful, wonderful thing indeed. So nice to feel that calmness in our stomachs, that lightness to allow us to just relax all through our bodies. Can feel that peace flowing through us. All that weight lifted away. As we lay here in that wonderful relaxation, we get to hear another wonderful trick from the amazing Ebdaflow. Thank you so much for those lovely sounds, Ebdaflow. Now we find ourselves down by the hips. So much strain and tension can be placed on the hips. This anchor around our waist that keeps us steady through the day. We let it rest now. We let it be at peace now. Because it's done so much for us. We let it heal now. With this hypnotic healing. This area of our body so often not thought about. And it allows us to connect. It allows us to remain steady on the ground. And it is always doing this for us. We thank it and we release it from this stress. We fill it with calmness now and peace. And peace. And as we do, we lay back and we look forward to another wonderful trigger from the amazing Ebdaflow. Thank you for that lovely sound, Ebdaflow. You're now down on the knees. So much wear and tear on the knees. Let us thank the knees now for all that they do for us, all that they fulfill for us, for the hard work. We are so grateful. So grateful. As the hypnotic healing goes over each of our knees, we realize just how much they bend and flex for us throughout the day. It's so nice to be able to rest our entire leg. So nice. As you lie here now, there are no strain on your knees. There's no weight on them. They don't have to do anything but just rest. Just rest and relax now. They are our suspension. They are our suspension. They are our strength. Often if we feel anxious or worried, we can go weak at the knees. And we get strong again, we get that strength back in the knees. We need to look after our knees and appreciate all they do for us. As you lie here, appreciate your knees and let them rest and relax because they have earned it. You lay back and enjoy another trick from the amazing Ebdaflow. Thank you for another wonderful trigger. And now we find ourselves at the feet. And the feet do so much for us, don't they? So much for us. So much for us indeed. All that weight on our feet. They move us through this world. And when we lie down, we often feel relief in them straight away. Just shows how much we put on them. Feel that relief and relaxation tingle through your feet. The hypnotic energy passes over. Healing energy all the way back through from the feet to the knees, the hips, the stomach, the chest, and shoulders, and the neck, and let the hypnotic energy bless you. And as we lie here now, we receive the final trigger, the amazing Ebdaflow. And then I want you to rest.